Welcome to SLU Urban Futures 2020 Recap. Transdisciplinary capacity building is key for receiving research funding impacting society-relevant knowledge production. In 2020, we continued to widen our networks to develop methodologies and initiate collaboration across sectors and disciplines, placing SLU as a relevant player and actor for sustainable urban development. For example, internally, we could strengthen existing networks with SLU Global, focusing on urbanization in the Global South, or externally with Uppsala Municipality, dealing with issues on urban agriculture, urban ecosystem services. Also, new collaboration could be initiated with Umeå Municipality, themes of multifunctionality of urban forests, or different laboratories crossing or helping to foster cross-disciplinary co-production. Our different methodological labs help to target research demand and to identify research questions. 2020 is also the final year of the first program period of SLU Urban Futures. We can harvest from our achievements the lessons learned and reflections to guide our new program period 21 to 24. For example, the successful seed funding project Urban Wild, with a citizen science focused, received a lot of media attention. They could impact regional development and safeguard new research funding. Also, SLU's visibility via the JPI Urban Europe Network through a collaboration on the Strategic Synthesis Project, as well as SLU being now a member of the ITD Alliance, an international association of transdisciplinary communities and actors. So we feel equipped to influence and engage in urban futures with you. Thank you.